Why does it say $480?
It's not USD.